volume button, volume knob.
By the way, these gestures and definition, they're primitive right now, and we can change that later.
We will work out the detail, UI details, just to make it even more intuitive to the users.
If we have Wi-Fi working, you can do this. Swipe over the next track. Imagine something with this. One move to the next track, we have to do this. Go back. Tap is play and pause.
Okay.
Okay, we can put it on.
Okay.
And let's do it again.